10-4 and route to Brave Cave.
Hours after lead investigator Scotty Hunter and the WAFB I-Team exposed allegations of police misconduct in a secretive garage called the Brave Cave, Mayor President Sharon Weston Broome is calling on a full investigation into the claims. In a report we aired tonight on 9 News at 6, the I-Team showed Baton Rouge Police body camera footage from the arrest of a man earlier this year. After being taken from a home on Cadillac Street, the man was then taken to a secretive warehouse-type building. Officers in the video called the Brave Cave. The suspect's lawyer says the man was beaten there and had to be taken to the hospital for a fractured rib and other injuries. In a statement, the mayor called the report deeply concerning and said BRPD Chief Murphy Paul is now looking into the matter. You can read her full statement and watch Scotty's full report right now on the 9 News app.